Now, as long as you are alive, how will you leave? Which escape route? Time of day can make all the difference to an operation. Choose wisely to support your strategy. So we go. I will be on your headset as always. Good luck, Capitan. Screen and the button. Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Oh, Mr. Madrazo!
Rivet, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo. We should set off shortly.
Cool. Yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get them, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God. They just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I guess we're as ready as we're going to be. You know, shall we do this, Captain? One day, I too will go up the ladder. But not today.
Listen up. Island's right there, and we're not in pieces. Yet. Stealth tech is working.
I've been thinking, why do we human beings jump out of stealth helicopters onto islands of cutthroats and mercenaries? Is it just to recover Mini Madrazo's precious documents? I think not. We are pioneers. We are the dogs in space, yes? So, the pilot will confirm when you are clear to descend, and good news, the area looks clear of guards.
Listen up. Eyes open, rappels out, mouths shut. Target is directly below. Try not to hit any rocks. Godspeed.
GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there.
Out you go!
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Of guard uniforms. There will be other things we can take and use to our advantage besides keys and key cards. Keep a lookout.
Sí, llegó.
Thank you.
Está arriesgando la vida.
say. You kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
Come mierda!
This is my kind of engineering. Wires and vaults. So simple, so easy to bypass. This is how you use the tool. The wires on the left must be connected to the values on the right. Go from top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. You've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success?
Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad. Dad, hello.
the service here. It's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Here, give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare.
I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No, 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 no. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, you, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
You'd be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Bravo, Capitan. But you know, in Russia, we have saying for moments such as this. The wolf is dead. Now, we wrestle the bear. You understand? Mr. Rubio has a taste for expensive items. Soon, we can pay him another visit, I think. And then another. And another. And this time, we will not be working for Mini Madrazo. Just you and me, huh? Ha ha ha! Okay, hide where you can, Mr. Rubio. The free market is coming for you.
You gonna be very long? I need to drop a deuce.